Cyril Bewley was a war correspondent for Kemsley newspapers. On the final day of the Battle of Cassino, he was travelling to the front lines alongside Australian reporter Roderick MacDonald. Their jeep came under fire, and seeking shelter, they unfortunately ran over a mine and were killed instantly. At the time, they were buried in makeshift graves where they fell. But later on, both reporters were brought back here to Cassino War Cemetery and properly commemorated. And here is Cyril now with his commission headstone in his final resting place.